Hello everybody and welcome back to Honey Bunny Games. My name is Twist and I'm here with the one and only
Wicked.
And we are going home! We are home now and I can leave the thing and I can go travel around on my own. This is really cool, I really like that concept.
We could totally have to do that.
Yeah, we could actually. Oh god, I fell over. I need to find a way to make me not fall over. Because that's causing me some
I'm going back to the tower.
That's a good idea, that's causing me some slight issues. But yeah, we have two cool vehicles. Now we have the truck, we have the bike. And I think we need like a parking lot. We have this house here. It's our house. We don't want to park stuff there. We want to have a parking lot somewhere. And I think this is like the ideal location for it. So I'm gonna actually build something like that. I'm gonna make a let's take the danger blocks. I like danger blocks a lot. They look really dangerous. The danger blocks.
Oh, okay. Oh, the signs.
No, the danger block. Use it to build stuff.
Danger block.
Yes, it's called the danger block.
What? The... Which one is it?
The dangerous one.
What?
You know, this one, look. Oh my god, you are so silly. This is the danger
block. That's a barrier block.
That's the danger block, it says danger on it. Because of the colors.
Oh,
come on, man.
Okay, let's call it a danger block then.
It is a danger block, okay.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm gonna build like a garage here-ish. Okay, we're gonna build. Yes, that's the sound my motorbike makes. We're gonna like raise it up a little bit.
You remind me of the South Park
episode.
Yeah.
Okay, which one? I haven't actually seen. You've seen them like all, right?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, you saw like all 24 seasons.
The bikers are actually driving in town and they're pissing everyone off.
Okay.
And when they're driving, they're going like all the time.
That's awesome. I really need to watch South Park, man. I've like started watching it a few times, but there's so many of them. Oh, I know. I'm the type of person that always watches everything in order. So if you want to watch South Park, if you tell me to watch the fifth episode of the 24th season, I'm gonna start at season one because I cannot skip episodes. I am not like that. I always have to watch everything. That's kind of like a problem sometimes. They can still see the grass, which is annoying. I need to make it a little bit higher, I guess. Okay, that's okay. I'm gonna just ditch everything around here and do it all over again. Of course. Yeah, I watched South Park recently, like 2 weeks ago. I watched the episode, the one with Yelp. The Yelpers episode. Have you seen that
one? Oh, yeah, yeah. That's a last season, I think, right?
Yeah. It's one of the newest ones.
David.
The Boogers and Cum. Yeah.
Oh, my God. That was an excellent one.
Yeah, and I watched the episode with the ninjas.
Oh, where they were playing ninjas, but actually they were like ISIS thing?
Yeah. That's kind of funny.
Definitely.
I think I saw one more. I think we saw three of them. At the same time, but I can't remember what we watched them in order. So if you can remember what was after that, I've probably seen it.
I can.
Just as I said that I never watch things out of order, I just mentioned watching like three episodes from season 24. I just deleted everything by accident. I wasn't going to delete everything. You messed me up, man. All right, so I want to like go up here. It's probably high enough, I guess. Let's see.
Okay, this is
You know what I don't like?
What?
The grass, man.
This is not working as expected because it's not gonna be symmetrical. But I'm going to worry about that when it's finished.
Of course. Of course you are.
Okay, I'm gonna
do it like this.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Yeah.
Yes, you are.
Yeah, I know.
It happens. It's okay.
Someone actually left a comment about that.
Yeah, I know. I saw that one. It was awesome. It was really funny. The good thing is you are aware of the fact that you're an idiot, so that's kind of funny for everyone involved, which is great. Okay, so I'm making our garage here, by the way, if you haven't noticed.
Where is the garage, by the way? Oh.
This danger block area.
Okay.
Yeah.
Don't make it float, by the way.
It's not floating. It's actually
filling the edges.
I will. I'm just like raising it up. So
now,
what?
Okay. Never mind.
What did you? What are you doing?
Like flatten the edges now, right now.
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh.
I thought you were like launching a missile or something.
Maybe. Maybe not.
I don't know. But why don't you want it to float? I want to actually first build it to the size I want before It will not float, but just want to make the sizes fair because I don't want to fill everything in with blocks. Want to leave some empty air inside because
oh my god,
more blocks cause more lag, right?
What the hell I know.
I think that's the case.
Makes sense.
Yeah, so I'm trying to like leave empty stuff around inside.
Oh. Okay. This goes here. Right. This goes here. And I have to connect.
Gonna do it like this.
4 is negative, and 5 is negative. Okay.
We are going to need an elevator. Just so you know.
Oh, the one I made?
Any elevator in the garage.
Okay.
Because we want to lift things up. And I want to make it a bit bigger, maybe? Yeah, but I want to make it a bit like longer. Not super long, but long enough.
Why don't you want to move? There we go.
Why don't you love me? Okay, so that seems like a decent size, right? Yeah, there's room over here. And it's like... Actually, let's think. If we like drive in here, we can walk around. Can we park on both sides here? I don't think we can park on both sides. But if we have like an elevator, it's hard to say because perspective is so weird with the danger blocks because they're like all stripy and thing.
Oh my god, I cannot get used to the term.
They're called. Look at them.
They're
if
not
you see,
called.
If you came home, and you saw these blocks in your room, what would you think?
Under construction.
But because it's dangerous, because stuff can fall on your head. You need to wear a hat at all times. And you don't have a hat, my friend. Neither do I.
Yeah, because you're scrap mechanics. You're not, like, official or something.
But we have danger blocks, so we are kind of official.
Can't fight that logic, can you?
No, you cannot. Right, so this should be our garage, maybe? Is it big enough? I don't know.
I'm dipped.
Ah, yes, you are, kind of, sometimes. What seems to be the problem, officer?
I probably messed up the angle. Yep.
Of course you did.
There we go.
I'll probably like change the danger blocks to something else later on, because I don't want everything to be dangerous.
Okay.
God. Like, it's gonna look too yellow, honestly, if everything is danger blocks. Okay, these things are nice. I like them. And where is the middle of this? Oh my god. You know what I want?
What?
Like a ruler, man.
Oh, that would be...
Yeah, a meter. So I could see where the freaking middle is here. I think it's like over
here.
This
thing will have a modding support, right?
Yes. I think they said on Twitter that there will be modding support.
Well, then it's just a matter of time until someone...
I wanted it in the base game. Because that's like a really, really important feature, just to be able to see the size of things.
Yeah, whatever.
It is. Okay, I'm gonna like use metal blocks here instead of danger blocks. I mean, you can kind of use the metal blocks to count things. Because the sections are 4 blocks long, so you can just count the sections and see.
Yeah, I just realized that, like, 3 episodes back,
oh my
single
god.
Player.
Of course it did.
Yeah, I'm kind of late.
Yeah, it's okay. Is 16 blocks, like, wide enough for a vehicle? What do you think? It needs to be bigger, eh?
Eh?
Eh? I'm all Canadian all of a sudden.
I really like this thing.
Oh, like, is this God. Big enough for an entrance? I think it is. Yeah, I think it's big enough.
Yeah, but Do you actually plan to steer inside the garage?
Well, kind of a little bit.
It's gonna be too small because you don't know how bad the steering is on a truck and on a bike.
Let's actually try it.
Yeah, you have to make a slope or
Yeah,
something.
I'm gonna use a
Staircase
bearing.
ramp. They added this block, I think.
Which block?
Oh man, this one.
Wait, what? When? Oh,
What?
that's new! That's awesome! That's totally freaking new, but that's too steep. You need to actually rotate it a bit.
Rotate it.
When they add that, I don't know that they added the cone. They added the traffic cone, but I didn't see that in the
Maybe the
patch
same
notes.
update or the update before that.
I didn't see it in the patch notes like at all, but that's like awesome.
Move.
That's actually phenomenal. I
No,
love
I'm
that.
gonna try. I'm gonna try.
Okay, you try it. I'm gonna try the bike.
Oh God.
Use the truck. We're like a team. You're the trucker, I'm the biker.
Okay.
Is it too steep?
No, it's fine.
Yeah, it's actually a lot smaller than I thought. It seemed fairly big when I was looking first person. But now that you can actually see the freaking truck, yeah, it's gonna fall over. You should like not back into it. You should like go like a
Yep.
man. Oh God. Oh!
Truck versus a bike. Who's gonna
Who will
win?
win? Find out tonight on Fox. I don't know why I said Fox.
Move that piece of crap.
Okay, oh my, what? You bastard. Yeah, steering is fairly poor. So I'm gonna extend
It's
it a bit.
tight.
Yeah,
It's so
I'm gonna extend it then.
I'm gonna leave this
Just,
thing here.
yeah, okay, feel free. You can stay there. I like touch that. Okay.
Let's see how much I have to delete. Oh, that's one too much.
We have this.
Oh, shoot.
What happened?
Fell down.
Really? Really now? Okay, we have this. That's a lot of danger blocks in one location. We're gonna have like an elevator over here, I think. So,
Oh.
did your cat destroy
Yep,
something? Of course.
No, she didn't destroy, she just fell down.
Oh my god. Is she alive?
Yep.
Okay,
She's gonna
that's
be
it.
quite, she's gonna be pretty darn nice now. Usually when she falls down, she's like,
She gets scared.
she, yep, stop
Oh,
crying.
that's so darn cute. It's cute as a button.
Speaking of buttons, I have to do something about something.
Oh, that's very specific.
Yeah, I don't want to give more details live before I have the thing actually working.
Right. You know what?
No.
I'm gonna make these look a bit different.
Oh, shit. Do you actually like when you're on a lift? Going up or
Okay.
down,
Okay.
do you actually like jump around for a tiny bit?
Yeah, I slide a bit.
Yeah, oh my God.
That's kind
That's
of
the main
annoying, yeah.
reason of my falling.
Yeah, that's kind of annoying.
Three. All right.
I made the danger blocks a bit bigger, just so you know. The danger poles, danger pillars, I guess.
Oh, has to be
Now they're a bit more dangerous than
negative.
before, so just be careful around them, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, good. You didn't even pay attention to what I said, right?
Nah, something about the
Okay, of
danger
course.
blocks and being careful.
Yeah. Can I, like, squeeze a block inside here?
Nah.
Maybe.
I'm really derping around today.
Yes, you are. Fortunately, no one can see you do stuff because I'm recording. So don't worry. No stress on you. This is dangerous. Man, I really hope they do some more optimizations to the game. Like, I can feel the frame rate dropping as we do more stuff, which is kind of getting slightly annoying.
I think that's more related because you're the host
Yeah,
and the
yeah. Yeah, I know. It would maybe be better if you were the host, but your internet is too slow. I mean, maybe it's not. We need to actually try.
Gonna connect this thing.
By the way, did you
19.
know that the maps are randomly generated?
Oh, you're breaking up for a second.
Oh, really?
Yeah, okay, it's
Am I...
fine now, I
Okay,
think.
sorry. Did you know that the maps are randomly generated in the game?
Oh shit. I think am I
What?
lagging?
I don't know. Are you lagging? Try typing something.
Yeah, but you're gonna see our stuff in the chat.
It doesn't matter. There's like no porn in there or anything. It works fine for me.
Yeah, but okay, now you're talking fine. You're like, I don't know, something.
That's just my normal voice.
No. This is not normal voice.
This is my normal voice.
Don't do that again.
Okay, I will not, sorry. So we have like this thing going for us. I'm gonna actually ditch this freaking pole. I don't like it anymore.
Okay, gonna quickly make this, and I think we could end the episode soon.
Okay.
As soon as I make the final corner.
All right.
Shouldn't be too hard. I can probably remember how it goes.
Can I remove this thing?
Nope.
Reep. Hello. Up. I'm not supposed to be here, I guess. Okay, that's not a lot of wires. I thought there would be more wires. Oh, that's actually fairly cool. I like that. That's really cool. I like that a lot.
Wee.
Wait, what is this thing for? Like around you? Like this thing you're standing on, what's that for? Oh, just for that.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was like an important piece of the construction, but never
Well, it
mind.
is. You cannot get up without it, so it
Okay.
is
I wish they.
important.
You know what this game needs?
What?
Ladders, man.
Oh my
Yeah,
God,
that would be
yeah.
so good.
Oh, definitely.
That would be so nice. I love that.
Negative 90.
Don't be so negative 90.
Oh, come on. 90.
Danger blocks.
Okay.
Wicked.
Yep.
Wicked.
Yep.
Wicked.
Where are you?
Wicked.
What?
Wicked.
What?
Danger blocks. That was
Wow.
awful. Oh my god, that was like my worst voice ever. It sounded like a witch,
What was that supposed to be?
like an Archer reference, a really poor Archer
Oh
reference.
my God. Yeah, it's really poor.
I know. I'm actually really bad at voices. I don't know if you noticed. Okay,
No.
this seems a bit better, right? Just like
Okay.
this is a bit better now, right? It should be better.
How big is this? 3 or 3?
That's what she said.
Fine.
Oh,
Not funny.
I know, but it's funny because it's sad.
No, it's not.
That's my life story. Oh God.
Oh, should not have done it like that.
All right, I think I have like the base of the garage. It's a bit bigger than I intended
Okay,
originally,
6 is minus 90.
but I think it's gonna work out just fine for us.
And
It's very dangerous because there's a lot of danger blocks in there.
burns
I made it a
plus 1.
little bit too
Okay, the
big.
tower is finished.
Awesome.
This
So
part of the tower.
yes, we're gonna end the episode here. I'm gonna actually just come to you. As soon as I remove this freaking block. Yeah, good. Show it to me,
Come to
my
do my
friend.
lift.
Okay. Oh, sorry, I fell down. Oh,
Wow,
okay,
wow.
need to stop moving. Okay, go up. Good.
Push the button. It's here.
That's awesome.
And we're gonna have. Oh my God, that's gonna be nice.
What's gonna be inside?
The antenna, probably.
Awesome. It's gonna like come out and then
Yep,
spin around.
yep, yep.
That's actually really cool. I like that a lot. It's gonna be a bit tricky to make maybe because we need to find a way to make the
You know
antenna
what?
look good.
Close me up.
Okay. But there's a door down
I
there, so we
know.
just
I just wanted to make go to
Okay,
hell.
can you open it up now for me? Actually, I'm gonna open it up for myself. Oh God!
Yes, I can.
That wasn't part of the plan. That wasn't part of the plan. But yeah. And actually, anything to hear, if you guys enjoyed this episode, please feel free to leave a like, leave a comment. That's like maybe a deal more than you can even imagine. And of course, subscribe to the channel if you want to see a lot more scrap mechanic content. But yeah, I'm gonna actually end this one here. Thank you guys much for watching. My name has been Twister, and I've been here with the one and only
Wicked.
I didn't finish.
Okay, Wicked.
From Honey Bunny Games, and we will see you next time.